All right, continuing along with our trail description series, we're going a full run down Evergreen. This is their beginner level trail, but as you'll see, there's a lot of different options here to have fun on. Chimney rest stop down here, a couple nice berms, a couple of rollers coming down the hill, tabletop, nice berm right around chimney rest. Oh, try not to hit that tree. Back up the hill. Nice and tame, as you can see, nice big rollers, nice wide trail. Kick her off this tree. See if I can manage the high line. It's always loose. Sandy right now. Come down, that's High Rocks Climb on our right. Let's see the corners. Let's drop that one. Nice little high line right here. Sections right here. Oh, almost there's a flat tire. Oh, shit, on this hill. And double this little chamber right here. Pedal on here because I'm not on an e-bike. Evergreen is, I believe, the longest trail on the mountain right now. Again, nice wide features, machine made, everything's rollable. Nice entry level in some of these trails. Tried to manual that, didn't have enough speed. A little sandy section into some more rollers. Try this berm. Little breather section. To end it, this is always fun right here. Gonna go down off these rollers over this tree. You can actually jump this one. This berm, we've got a couple more jumps to finish her off. Down to the parking lot. cars down across the road. All right, continue on down the new trail they just built, leading back down towards the parking lot. Pretty fresh and loose right now, so there's a neat little, called the lot watcher, I guess, down here.
I like this guy.